No, 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 we're outside, man!
Really?
Yeah, really.
Why do you think Harper brought you here? My bet's on Pet. That'd be pretty cute, right?
Oh, adorable!
We came for the Atlas. I want you to hand it over so my friends and I can go home.
Straight and to the point. Well, I'd like it. If I weren't simmering with barely controlled rage right now.
We're, of course, not going to do any of those things, but admirable try.
Well, that's all well and good, but I'm confused. Why would we give anything to someone like you? You weren't invited.
And you interrupted Spleef.
What? That doesn't matter.
Change your mind.
That'd be hard, because, see, I could be watching Slab squash you right now, which would be highly entertaining. Squash. I love it when he does that. What could you possibly offer that's better than that, Slugger? I doubt you'd have anything.
I have a Ender crown or whatever. Eversearch crown.
Oh, send them to the mines. They're cheaters. Let's make their lives miserable for fun.
This is not against the rules. Technically, they are still in the... What about this?
Whoa! Don't throw that out.
The Redstone Heart. Huh. Seems like only yesterday someone took off with that and vowed never to return with it.
Oh, but I didn't bring it back.
Oh.
Jesse did.
But makes no toy, Slugger. How about you just hand it?
Ruining everything.
It could be, pretty dangerous.
Stars.
You don't know how to use it.
Harper.